Now she's a fighter.
Corn.
Oh, you, because you can speak and you're a clown. You think you better than her? You think you better? Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you didn't already know, act like you know, because it's that asshole. So let's hop right into this video. So today I want to react to the MIME 3. I didn't even know they had a third film, but we're gonna watch it today. I'm still sick, as you can tell by my voice, but anyways, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. If you want to do that at the end, that's fine too. Without further ado, let's just hop right into this video. So what, this is a clown? Oh wow. Still doing the same old act by the train. Oh what? Y'all think that the clown is gonna go and try to challenge the mime? Oh, surprise, surprise. Oh, why you look worried? You look worried. You scared? You was the big dog around there. Killing folks if they didn't give you no
change. Ladies and gentlemen, come and witness the most amazing, the most spectacular act of the night. Yes, come, come. Don't be shy.
Y'all was bought that easily?
Look.
Now she's a fighter.
Corn.
Oh, you, because you can speak and you're a clown. You think you better than her? You think you better? You're not better. Let me see some cool shit. I better see something cool. Girl, you just rolled that shit down your shirt.
Wherever could the coin be?
Oh, she's like
right behind your ear. Voila.
Oh, you thought? You thought you ate?
Let me try that again.
She's like, no, honey, not with me.
Voila.
Honey, you're not a glass act like the mime. Oh, boom. She said, you ain't shit, basically.
I could do another act.
Girl, I don't even know why I'm rooting for the mime. She's a murderer. Oh, girl, they don't care about what you got. Oh, that's not fair. You got magic and shit. Oh, y'all from the tussle. Yeah, honey, you came on the wrong turf. You must not know.
Cool trick. Now knock it off. Real mature. How are you doing this?
Oh, hey. Oh, she said, shut up. That's really not a scary face. Maybe if I was afraid of mimes, but. Because you came on the wrong turf. Oh, she said, let me put a button. What? You pumped her up? Oh, she said, up, up, and away! You can float above this mother. But you can't be here. This kind of reminds me of the scene in Harry Potter where he makes his, like, they're not his real family, but the aunt float up, up in a way. And like, I, when I first saw the film, I thought that Harry Potter was gonna get kicked out of the Hogwarts, but I was like, how that's gonna happen when there's like literally 2 hours of this film still left. But, you know, it made me scared for him. I was really young at the time. Anyways, let me know what you guys thought about this video down below. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.